potassium chlorate is going to decompose if you heat it slightly. And then they give us the reaction. So they give us potassium chlorate decomposing into potassium.